Is that videography and the photography permissible? Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This is a very good question. As we have seen, like, we have more the media work going on in India and Pakistan and Bangladesh, and the biggest of all, it's in India, and the second number is Pakistan. Unknowingly, many Muslim brothers and sisters are working for non-Muslim countries, for the non-Muslim companies from India, from America, from UK, from Canada, or anywhere in the part of the world. So all our Muslim brothers and sisters, they're doing a graphic design. Many Muslim brothers and many Muslim sisters are unknowingly making a video editing, graphic designing, logo making, or any forbidden materials for the web developments and the graphic designings, and also post-production, the video editings for the music companies, for the video companies, any forbidden things. So they are unknowingly doing, like, thinking what they're doing, it's okay, it's a job for them. But rather, that the particular income that they've been receiving for the graphic designing or the video productions or the music editing or anything they are working for these non-Muslim countries, they have to be careful what they are working in, what is a product and what is a graphic designing. This is not something forbidden. Either it's a graphic designing or a video editing. They have to be very be careful that, and they have to rely on Allah, inshallah. If they are not able to get a job, inshallah, Allah will help them some other way. And just, like, fight with your trials and just have a patience until Allah gives you more better. But if you sacrifice something for Allah, Allah will replace it with something more better. But not just something like whatever the jobs you're getting for the graphic designing of the woman, or it could be the video editing, the post productions, or the audio, or the music file, or forbidden things that being going on the internet. All the sins are going to that particular person who has been started there.